story about 300 years old. One teacher came to the class. He wrote the numbers from 1 to 100 on the board and asked the children to start counting and say, tell me the total. This is class 3. And actually, it's a true story. Please remember. This is not something that I'm making up. मैं कुछ नया अपने मन से नहीं बता रहा हूँ. एक से लेकर 100 तक अंक बोर्ड पर लिख दिए और बोला गिनकर बताओ. सभी बच्चे जोड़ने लगे. आप जोड़ना चालू कर दीजिए. 1 + 2 = 3, 3 + 3 = 6, 6 + 4 = 10, 10 + 5 = 15, 15 + 6 = 21. तो जोड़ना चालू करा, विच इज ओके. बट देन शुरू में तो गाड़ी तेज चलती है, बाद में जाके बहुत धीरे चलने लग जाती है, पैसेंजर गाड़ी हो जाती है. Why? Because now you are dealing with larger numbers, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, and now, so एक बच्चा कोने में बैठा हुआ बिल्कुल नहीं कुछ कर रहा था. One person was not doing anything and the teacher got very angry. He said, क्यों नहीं करते हो सुनील कुमार, बिल्कुल हंसते रहते हो आप, कुछ करते नहीं हो, क्यों ऐसे कर रहे हो? So बच्चे ने कहा, नहीं सर, मैं तो कर इसलिए नहीं रहा हूँ क्योंकि मैं गणित में पैटर्न्स देख रहा हूँ. I am looking for the patterns. And after 2 seconds, he stands up and says 5050. Teacher एकदम हकपक रह गया. ये क्या हुआ? Teacher ने बोला, ये तुमने कैसे करा? तुमने तो जोड़ा भी नहीं. उसने कहा, देखो सर, मैंने इसमें पैटर्न देखा जो ये राशिद बता रहा था. 100 और 1 जोड़ा कितना हुआ? सॉरी, 100 और 1 जोड़ा, हाँ 101. फिर दोनों इधर इधर चले गए, 99 और 2 101, 98 and 3 101, 97 and 4 101, 96 and 5 101. Like that, there are pairs and there are 100 numbers. How many pairs will be? So he said 50, and that's why the answer is 101 times 50, which is 100 times 50, and 1 times 50, which is 5000 plus 50, and therefore the answer is 5050. Now comes the most interesting part of the story. The teacher was humble enough, very humble, and teacher said, please get out of my class. Maybe we will have to do the same for some of you. Teacher said, please get out of the class. क्यों? क्योंकि मुझे तुम्हारे पास देने के लिए और कुछ भी नहीं है. और वो बच्चा, तीसरी क्लास का बच्चा, ये सच की कहानी है, गॉस था, जिसने आगे जाके गणित में बहुत मजेदार चीजें करी. गॉसियन प्रोबेबिलिटी, गॉसियन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, गॉसियन सर्फेसिस, इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग एंड मैथ. He did remarkable work. Is that sometimes you have to see math as just something that shows you different patterns. I am going to extend this story. This is something we are going to tell you maybe 2-3 days later. But kyunki hamare yahan kafi sari women bhi hain, is let us count the number of women that we have in this. So we have 6 women, maybe 7, maybe 8, something like that. Please tell me if somebody knows, they can tell me, what is the highest award that is given to a mathematician in the whole world? Just like Nobel Prize, what is the highest award? Some people might say Nobel Prize, but math mein Nobel Prize nahi milta hai. You do not get Nobel Prize in math. What is the prize that you get in math? There is something called the Fields Medal, which is supposedly considered equivalent to a Nobel Prize. It is given only to mathematicians under the age of 40. Agar aap 40 se zyada ke hain, to nahi mil sakta. Main maan raha hu ki Sunil Kumar aur Saroj Kumar ye sab 40 se upar hain. तो इन लोगों की तो, इनको तो नहीं मिल सकता. आप इनकी तो उम्र निकल चुकी है. जो भी 40 से कम है उन्हीं को ही मिल सकता है. तो आप में से जिन लोगों की सर्विस 20 साल की 25 साल की हो गई है, पर मेरी, उनको तो नहीं मिल सकता. पंकज, गौरव, नीरज, ये सभी लोग बिल्कुल, इन सबको बिल्कुल मिल सकता है. द रीजन आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस स्टोरी इज दैट प्लीज गेट, देयर इज ओनली वन वुमन इन द होल वर्ल्ड हु हैज गॉटन द फील्ड्स मेडल. अभी तक, आज तक की दुनिया में सिर्फ एक ही महिला हुई है जिसको नोबेल प्राइज मिला है. एवरीबडी एल्स हैज बीन मैन. Only men have got a Nobel Prize, except one person who was a woman, and she got the Nobel Prize about 4 years ago. Unfortunately, she died last year at a very young age, and her name was Maryam Mirkhazani. She used to teach math at Stanford. She was an Iranian lady, but used to teach math. Iran se usne ganit padhi, aur fir uske baad she went to Stanford and was, studied there and became a professor. And she was the first person, first woman. उसके अलावा आज तक किसी भी औरत को नोबेल प्राइज नहीं मिला है गणित में. I think this is a story that you should tell every single child in your class. Otherwise, जैसे ही लड़कियां आती हैं, sometimes women get this feeling that oh, गणित is not for women. That Maryam was never interested in math. Till the age of 12, she was not very interested. Not age of 12, till the class 11 or 12, she was never interested in math. She would not be interested, not do anything. Not do very pay much attention to math, or maybe till class 10, something like that. And this is her interview. That's how I know this story. In class 10, when she was in class 10, her brother टोल्ड हर द स्टोरी ऑफ गॉस. ये गॉस की कहानी 1 से 100 तक अंक वाली जो मैंने आपको कहानी सुनाई, उसके भाई ने उसको ये कहानी सुनाई. और जब when the brother told her this story, she then started thinking that this math is very interesting. I never knew this is what can be done. So formula की एक अलग value है n into n plus 1 by 2. But उसके साथ जुड़ी भी अगर कोई कहानी हो, या उसके पूछे कोई proof हो, या उसके पूछे कोई असली की शख्सियत है, a person that is associated and is inspiring, that brings a different flavor to the class. That can be inspiring. This story inspired Maryam to pursue math. She went on to become participate in Iran's national Olympiad team. In fact, only women to have participated in Olympiad. ज़्यादातर पुरुष ही Olympiad team में जाते हैं देश को represent करने. She participated in Olympiad. She got gold medal and then finally went to Stanford and studied math and won the Fields medal. Now, if this story can inspire Maryam, I wonder how many Maryams are sitting in our schools and classes in India. भारत में तो आज तक किसी को नहीं मिला. Forget women, men, transgender, this, that, whatever, किसी को भी नहीं मिला. If this story can inspire Maryam, I'm sure if we tell the story, it can also inspire some of our children, some of our students to pursue math and then go to greater heights. That's why the role of a story is extremely important. This is how you can look at designing some of your, you know, activities and curriculum in your classes, so that curriculum to cover ho, khichdi to khilaye, lekin saath mein kuch papad bhi khila de.